time. You like him. He likes you.
Well, then why, Kevin, hasn't he ever said or done anything?
You do nothing instead? This is my life, Archie. My father's life. How could you be so short-sighted?
You said she doesn't get your humor like I do. I'm in the room.
It's Ross.
No, it's great.
I don't care.
She'll never know your story like I do. But she wears short skirts, I wear t-shirts. She's cheer captain and I'm on the bleachers. Dreaming about the day when you wake up and find that what you're looking for has been here the whole time. If you could see the light.
Veronica.
With a girl like that, she wears high heels, I wear sneakers, she's cheer captain, and I'm on the bleachers, dreaming about the day when you wake up and find
what you're looking
for.
To be told what he wants, so tell him. Final.
Wait, you want to go after her? Be my guest.
I have this fantasy of us as a power couple, or maybe even just a couple.
Betty,
you're hiding something.
What would you say if you were here, Dad?
It's about following your heart, right?
I'll be something corny like follow your heart.
What does your heart say?
The problem is I have no idea where it's pointing.
Betty, wait.
When I think Archie is where I feel safest and most myself, I think of us.
The boy I like doesn't like me.
It was always supposed to be Betty and Archie. It was like it was their destiny.
Why? All I can think about is...
I know. Betty.
It's over.
Isn't it?
It's over.
Veronica, I'm sorry.
He does love you, and he's legit miserable without you.
Whatever this is, and wherever it takes us, I'm with you. Every step, every moment, I'm with you.